At the end of the musical, Charlie Brown is sad that he still has not discovered what it means to be a good man. When he finds a chewed-on pencil by his crush, the little red-haired girl, he comes to the realization that the bad habit means she's only human, and maybe his own flaws don't make him such a bad guy after all. And he happily realizes that he's actually accomplished a lot of things in life already. Maybe being a good man means trying your best and making the most of the things you've been given in life.
Hey, the little redheaded girl dropped her pencil. It's got teeth marks all over it. Huh? She nibbles her pencil? She's human. Gosh, it hasn't been such a bad day after all. Happiness is finding a pencil, pizza with sausage telling the time.
Happiness is having a piano, playing Beethoven.